Hey, Dad.
My boy, Junior, what time is it?
11:50, sir.
What time did I tell you to come home?
10. But, sir, the only reason I stayed out is because you said when I'm in the house, I raise electricity. But when I'm out the house, I'm actually saving you money on electricity.
Very true, Junior. I cannot say anything, but you are absolutely correct.
Seriously?
Junior, have you been reading your Bible?
Yeah.
Do you remember the story of Abraham and Isaac when Isaac
of course.
Had to sacrifice his son?
Yes, I remember.
It didn't go through. Junior, get me a knife. Today I will complete that story.
Wait,
I will sacrifice you to the Lord. You are no use to me on here. I will be saving money, time, and energy.
But you don't have to do any.
I will sacrifice you.
No.